The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Lake County in East Central South Dakota, Northwestern Minnehaha County in Southeastern South Dakota, McCook County in Southeastern South Dakota, Southeastern Hanson County in Southeastern South Dakota, until 7:30 p.m. At 6:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Bridgewater, or 16 miles west of Lake Vermilion State Recreation Area, moving northeast at 45 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Canastota around 7 p.m. Salem around 7:05 p.m. Montrose around 7:15 p.m. Colton around 7:30 p.m. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for East Central South Dakota. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for East Central South Dakota. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Lake, McCook, Minnehaha, and Hanson,